stranger unless it's check or cash. She said, why are you not to surrender? A poor kid like you ought to be thankful just being alive. Then she laid down in the back seat, pulled me into her body heat. And I thought, man, this is my lucky day. Sorry about the length of my stay.
I told her I wasn't going anywhere.
Not at least until you compensate for this and just a gravity. What happened here, it's hard to remember.
The next thing I know,